here. The Rangers left with that loose puck. Brandon Dubinsky. Bergeron lost it. It's turned right back in the zone. Hard work along the boards. It finally kicks out an open ice collision. Colton Orr and Owen Nolan. And Orr surprises Nolan with a right hand. And now Nolan complies. And they trade blows. And so I don't think Owen Nolan wanted to go at first.
No, but he just got a good pop on the nose of Colton Orr after Orr gave him a couple, about six or seven. And Nolan played against him many a times for a handful of years. And I mean, a tough customer, never afraid to drop those gloves. But Colton Orr, I mean, he is one of the toughest guys, one of the heavyweights in the National Hockey League. Orr took a shot at him. And you're right. I mean, Owen Nolan did want to, but you know what? He did what he needed to. You heard Jonesy talk about him back at Hockey Central, the leadership of, you know what? Okay, I got to answer the call, and he did that. And yeah, he took a couple, but you know what? He got a good pop, and then he got another one right there. As Orr was letting Nolan up, Colton Orr, I mean, there aren't many guys in the league, as far as I'm concerned, that are as tough when it comes to doing that.